Decoding Kids Conclave, a unique event that will answer what hooks kids and how best to engage with them.
People look at marketing to kids very negatively. If it's done right and if it's done in a responsible and effective manner, it need not be negative.
Attended by the who's who of the marketing and ad fraternity to unravel the puzzle, EduMedia presents Decoding Kids.
I know what is good or not good.
I watch news on TV.
That aspect of positivity is childlike, and we today tend to kill it very quickly.
As a child, I was crazy about animation and cartoons and stuff, and I really wanted to have an Indian hero.
We don't have a single apparel brand for rural India. Similarly, for educational toys and all.
What makes BQC special? What makes BQC as relevant and as exciting as it was 40 years ago?
What makes somebody an irresponsible marketer?
Something that would be detrimental to the target audience out there, that would be irresponsible.
Something which goes against the civic sense of the society, which is socially responsible.
When you're marketing to kids or even giving a message which has social responsibility, you can't do it 100% without actually mentioning your brand.
When we look at kids, we should not look at them as a homogeneous mass. A 12-year-old is in a different place than a 4-year-old.
Whether you market or not, kids are consuming those products. So who are we kidding?
I use this ad not to sell Airtel. I use this ad to emphasize friendship among small kids.
Decoding Kids is an initiative that's taken off today. And in the years to come, we at EduMedia would strive to make the marketing fraternity get a little more understanding, a little more depth into the world of children.